not smart. His palace was built in 1858 by Sultan Maimun al-Rashid Nasa al-Shah, ruled from 1873 until 1924. In the past, Maimun Palace was not only the center of the Delhi Sultan administration, but also at the center of Malay culture and customs. A place of discussion between the community and the center of Islamic dakwah.
This village is located on the street Brigadir General Ketamso, Sukaraja Village, Medan Maimun, Subdistrict Medan North Sumatra. The area of the village is approximately 2,772 meters with a courtyard that reaches 4 hectares. The length from front to back reaches 75.50 meters, and building height reaches 14.14 meters. Two-story palace building supported by wooden and stone pillars. Every afternoon, there are usually a lot of children playing in the spacious palace courtyard. The architecture of the building is a blend of the characteristic of Mughal, Middle Eastern, Spanish Indian, Dutch, and Malay architecture. The influence of Dutch architecture can be seen in the shape of doors and windows that are wide and high. But there are several doors that show Spanish influence. Islamic influence appears in the existence of arsades on the roof. The arch height ranges from 5 to 8 meters. This form of art is very popular in the Middle East, India, and Turkey. The palace building consists of three main rooms, namely the main building, the right wing, and the left wing. The main building is also called Balai Room, with an area of 412 meters, where the royal throne is located. Royal thrones are used in certain occasions, such as the coronation of kings or when accepting the prostration of courtiers on Islamic holidays. In this building, there is also a large European-style crystal chandelier. Inside the palace, there are 30 rooms with unique interior design, a blend of art from various countries. From the outside, this East facing palace looks like the palace of the Mughal kings. There are some opinions about what this palace designer really is. Some sources say this designer was an Italian architect, but his name is not certain. Another sort, namely a tour guide who served in this palace, revealed that the architect was a Dutch captain named T. van Erp. This palace seemed to be poorly maintained. In my view, this was due to the minimal cost of the Sultan's family. During this time, the cost of care depends on the contribution of visitors who came. To make it look more beautiful, it should have been renovated, of course, with the help of parties who are concerned with the fate of the nation's cultural heritage.
Okay guys, now me in Istana Maimun. You can see the beautiful view. More people the visit in palace because yes, this is very beautiful.